Vice President Sara Duterte Carpio warned the public about a group that is fraudulently collecting money using her name. The vice president said the group plans to present themselves as staff members of the Bureau of Customs or other government agencies. It is alleged that their intention is to secure funds for VP Sara's campaign. She dismissed the claim and labeled it as a scam. She strongly encouraged the public to report any encounters with such scams to the Philippine National Police, or PNP.